From about 1900, when the Bouvier was first recognized as a breed, until the early 1950s, the Bouvier had a look that was utilitarian. To learn more about the Bouvier and how its grooming styles have changed over the years, check out our website.